It's really not that complicated, and I don't know why everyone's so confused. If the cow only eats grass, so it's grass-fed, then the meat is vegan. You are what you eat. It's the transitive property.